Chris Chinnock here, Insight Media, in the Aledia booth at CES 2025. Aledia is a microLED manufacturer, and they have actually a very unique proposition. So what they have is what they call their nanowires, and these are extremely tiny emitters. Those are like 1 micron or so sized. And they can do this in an epitaxial. So there's two ways they can do this. They can grow single emitters, single color emitters, blue, red, or green, or they can actually do red, green, and blue native on one wafer in one epitaxial run. That's something few others can do anyway. So that's one of their big advantages. There's two claims to fame with this. First of all is their external quantum efficiency. They have, in the blue, they're now at an EQE of about 40%, more than 40%, which is way more than almost anyone else has got out there, I do believe. And the second advantage is the emission cone from these. Instead of having a wide cone as in a planar microLED device, these have a much more vertical emission, so about a plus and minus 12 degree vertical cone. That's extremely important if you're going to couple that light into a waveguide. It's much more efficient coupling to get it into a waveguide for an AR application. So those are the two key advantages. They have also have a brand new factory that they just set up in France. They have all new equipment there, and they've just put their first products through the line and delivered their first devices. In terms of development projects, the first one they're going to work on is actually a very standard solution here. This is a planar LED solution, a blue LED solution packaged into bottom bumps. This is more of a proof of concept so they can get this into customers shorter time frame for PCBs. So for applications in digital signage or backlights for LCD TVs. So again, 150 micron by 150 microns bump for chip on board. Very standard kind of a solution. The next and more exciting thing is this development. This is now going to be geared for AR solutions. And the development here is going to be 1280 by 720 RGB, and this is going to be a device where it's going to have native RGB grown directly in one epitaxial solution to get that red, green, and blue. And you can see some of the specifications here. sub-micron pixel size, 0.29-inch diagonal. So this is going to be a direct emitter to go that can couple directly into a waveguide or some other solutions. And they do have two lead customers for this application. And these can be very bright emitters as well. And the reason they're bright is because even though these single nanowire emitters do emit light, they're not that bright. But when you aggregate them, think of this as a forest of emitters into a pixel, if you will, then you've got much more brightness and redundancy. You can lose some of these individual nanowires and still have plenty of luminance, which is a good thing, obviously. So they've also demonstrated this capability to do this RGB natively on a single wafer. And have shown that in a working device already. So this is a real project. That is, I'm not sure exactly the time frame, but certainly in 25, it looks. I think they'll be looking to get this into customers' hands. Longer term, they want to be able to do these, to use single nanowire devices. But since they have lower emission, that this is going to have to require a mass transfer solution. Mass transfer at that size is certainly not available at this stage. So you can think about maybe packaging up a number of these into 15 by 30 micron sized packages, if you will, That's more of a standard kind of microLED size right now, which is not unreasonable to think about as well. But again, that mass transfer for those devices is going to be a little bit more challenging. So that's a longer-term project. I think that is the key messages here from Aledia. Hope to have more in the coming months. Chris Chinnock here for Insight Media.